Fancey Girl's the horse's name. Susie Wright, the rider. Rocky Mountain Stables, the owner from Eola. Z28 Cherokee's the horse's name. Matt Ward, the rider. Bud Salisbury, the owner from Oil Springs, 175. Dixieland Band's the horse's name. Amanda Hill, the rider. Carrie Lee Hill, the owner from Honecker, 234. Southern Comfort's the horse's name. Bobby Elkins, the rider. 3 Mile Creek Stables, the owner from Jenkins, Kentucky. 474. Big Red's the horse's name. Johnny Hayes, the rider. And owner from Grapevine. Number 7 Amateur Wrecking, Fletchard. Need one more entry. Just ride at ease, riders. Ride at ease. Need one more entry. The judge is looking for us. At a walk, please, riders. At a walk, would you please? At a walk, would you please? Reverse and walk, riders. Reverse and walk, would you please? Slow wreck, I'm sorry, a slow wreck. The judge is looking for a slow wreck. Style, the judge is looking for style. In style, would you please? In style. At a walk. Bring them in and line them up, would you please? Bring them in and line them up, would you please? Second place, number 50. First place, 160.
Yeah. Is that it? Yes, he won.
Yay!
Class 8, English Pleasure, you're riding next.
What?
Class 8, English Pleasure, you're riding next. And we also want to thank Bentley Equipment for loaning us the stage out there to jam down on. Fine old boys, I tell you, they're all right. And the show is sponsored tonight, the whole horse show is sponsored tonight by the Shelby Valley Forest. P&B Liquor, I see a bunch of us been down there before.
Oh,
yeah. We had a lot of good time, I tell you. Yes, sir. Well, thank all of our sponsors tonight for putting the show on. Close the gates, would you please? Close the gates, would you please?
Good gate.